The collection is really like a few of my favorite things. It's more a wardrobe. A wardrobe more than a collection, I think. So it's a combination of all different elements which are coming back often in my collections. It's tartans, checks, prints, now more made as marble prints. It's a new technique for us. Some traditional things, men's tailoring, but also combined with more folkloric elements like broderie anglaise. There are some sport references, so it's really like a complete mixture, a very free mixture and of different elements to combine to create kind of a very personal wardrobe. You have so many elements in the collection that it's really like a very personal take on way that you can dress and that you can combine. It's a very playful way. So it's not taking too serious. It's dressing and dressing up, really, kind of like for all different occasions, for all different ways that you want to be perceived and that people will look at you in a different way. So there is really also for all climates and also for all different, yeah, atmospheres you're in that you want to say, okay, now I want to be loud, now I want to be more silent. And I think you have all those options with this collection. There are quite a lot of colors in the collection, going from very muted traditional menswear colors, but also then more funky colors, especially in the marble prints and the raincoats, all these things. But I think it's maybe also a bit like escapism, something which we started to think about last women's collection, that you don't have to take everything so serious. And I think it's really time to enjoy fashion and to enjoy also clothes. I think we tried really again now to move forward with a few things. So broderie anglaise, of course, is not like the typical masculine item, but combining them with denim, with jeans and all these elements, you make it really more like possible. And at the end, okay, who's going to wear like a transparent pant? But for me, this stays a very masculine item. All these things, so you have the whole Nashville atmosphere, which you also have in the collection, where you have also the very decorated jackets, Elvis Presley style, all these things. So it's like, yeah, new elements also for us, in the same way that we discovered now marble prints. Marbling is a very old technique, what everybody knows from Florence and old book papers. But we were looking around, what could we do for prints, which in one way also reflects tradition. And I think this was something very nice. And my print designer went to London for a few days to learn really the technique. It was very, very fascinating to see, in fact, that it's not only marble motifs, but you can make eyes, feathers, all those motifs also in the marbling. So, and then of course, with a little bit of help of Photoshop, we can explode the colors to the whole rainbow of colors that we show at the end of this fashion show. With tartans, you have photos of the tartans, you have the traditional checks, you have the traditional tartan of the Duke of Windsor. So you have all those elements which refer in one way to tradition, but also it's always in my work the way that you look at things. The broderie anglaise can lead you to Elvis Presley's type of embroideries, going to historical things too, because in embroideries also we go from historical to Elvis to all those different elements. And for me it all makes sense. The apron kilt is something which is really something which is like an element. Again, it's reference to something what everybody knows, but by just doing like a fragment of it, we have a new take on that. It was again something indeed which in one way or another always escaped our creativity, but now I think we did it I'm very, very happy with the final result. I hope you're gonna like it too. In 2018 for us is kind of, it's not like a fresh start, but of course it feels a little bit like that you're more free again now, because last years have been so much looking in archives, talking, thinking, who are we, what did we do in the past, and now we can really take like a free way of thinking. And I think you saw it already in the last women's collection, where we dare to mix even more in a wild way elements together, and that's also now reflected in this men's collection.